Good morning, student. Again, we will see some more example of the goodwill. See question number 24. Question number 24, page number 3.149. P and Q are partner, sharing profit in the ratio of 7:5. So old ratio between P is to Q, this ratio is given 7:5. They admit R into partnership for 1/4 share, who paid 30,000 in cash for goodwill. So new partner is the R. R ratio is given 1/4. P and Q decided to share future profit equally. Future profit ratio A is to B, that is 1:1. Now this is the pattern number 5. Here future profit ratio is given. So we will consider total profit. Equal 1. New partner ratio 1/4. So rest of profit. One minus new partner ratio 1/4, that is 3/4, and new ratio, that will be rest of profit into future ratio. So P rest of profit 3/4 into future ratio 1/2, that is 3/8, and Q 3/4 into 1/2, that is also 3/8, and R 1/4, here denominator are 8, so 4 2 8, so into 2/2, that is 2/8. So new ratio has come 3:2. New ratio has come P is to Q is to R, that is 3:2. Now you will calculate the sacrificing ratio. Old ratio minus new ratio. Now P old ratio, that is 7/12. 7 plus 5, 12. And P new ratio 3/8. So LCM will be 24. So 12 2 24 2 7 14 8 3 24 3 3 9. So 5/24, and Q old ratio 5/12 minus Q new ratio 3/8, that will be 24. 12 2 24 2 5 10, 8 3 24 3 3 9, so 1/24. So here sacrificing ratio has come 5:1. Now you know in the case of first pattern, sacrificing ratio always will be equal to the old ratio, and in the case of second pattern, sacrificing ratio always will be equal to acquiring ratio. But in fourth pattern, you are seeing here sacrificing ratio will be different. So always it is necessary, you calculate the new ratio, then you calculate the sacrificing ratio. This is necessary. Now, see the entry for this, how you will record the entry for this. Now, it is saying, they admitted R into partnership for 1/4 share who paid 30,000 in cash for goodwill. So, he paid the goodwill in cash. So, goodwill brought in cash. This is the case. Goodwill brought in cash. Now you will pass two entry. First, cash account debit to premium for goodwill account and amount of goodwill is given here 30,000. So you will record 30,000. And secondly, you will distribute the premium for goodwill between the partner. So premium for goodwill account debit to old partner capital. Old partner are P and Q. So P capital account and to Q capital account. Now sacrificing ratio has come 5:1. So 5 1 6 6 5 30. So 5 5 25 25,000 and 5,000. So you will pass the two entry because the goodwill has brought in cash. Thank you.